To properly test your cable, you need to make sure that your ice is directly in contact with this black button. If you do that, then your cable will test properly. As you can see from this cable is testing it right now, going up even further, over 150 degrees. But here again, if your cable does not test, you may have turned your thermostat to the side, but the ice absolutely has to be right on it in order for it to properly heat. When you wrap them around the pipe, you must have that against your pipe also.